Bro, are you for real?
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yakiro!
Been here before. Yeah, this place is gross. Yikes. This gotta hurt. But they're called storm guards, I think. Like how we still have our stuff. What's that? Oh, it's a shotgun. Nice.
I hope this thing still works.
I heard something below. The Guardians are killing. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. Dead. This is incredible. This looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
What the hell? It actually dodged my arrow? You still not dead? Oh. Oh, fuck. Yeah. I swear that hit. Bruh. There you go.
Hey, what the hell's going on now?
I killed him just in time. Either death by arrow or by that fucking whatchamacallit. I don't know what it's called. Mace. Okay, there we go. Upgrade nothing. Wrong gun. Oh. Yikes. Almost there. Come on, come on. Oh God. Oh, what the hell? Come on, dog. These bodies.
The way out of here was right below them.
Yes, if I remember correctly, just gotta drop the bell thing to break the crate thing. What the frick did you come from? Had to smash open the window. There we go. And do the same thing on the other side. Come on. Oops.
Up there.
Oh my god. Oh, frick.
Shit! I've got to get out of here. That bell should do it.
What are we doing? Okay, I think we're supposed to open both now. Both windows. Oh. Christ, man. What the hell is going on wrong with that barrel? Further and further deeper into the caverns, caves. Hey, she's clean now. Rescue mission. Ooh. Another camp.
Just when I thought.
Oh, wait. Oh no, listen. Oh, I fucked it up. But I guess I could go back to the journal, but it's alright though. Yo, what's going on with my mouse? Okay, what the frick frack? Ignite that. Okay, there we go. I don't know why it's been so weird.
This is the good stuff. If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut your throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one.
God damn it! No!
Missed the headshot. It's alright though. You mess with Sam, you gonna die. Hey, you see the GPS thing?
I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey,
she
just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Oh! Sam?
Oh! Help me,
stay
please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
Stay away!
No!
Somehow, we'll make it all the way down there. Bro. Yo!
What the hell was that? Whoa, Peter, the tank's full. Don't let it bleed out, man. That's the first shit. I need help.
Bro, look at that. Yo, come through. Come through. Oh, what the hell, dog? Yeah, Molotov? Oh, I mean, they always had it, but... Oh, crud! Right in front of me. Where's the other idiot? I don't know the whole point of shooting that barrel, but I think that did something. Oh, this is not good.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Oh, she said she has to. I thought she said she can't. Misheard her. Oh no! Boom! Yikes! Oh, there you go. Damn, her hair though. What the heck? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay.
No!
Ouch. Whoa. It's crazy. She don't have any broken bones from all that. All the falling and hard landing. All those hard impacts. Gotta at least have some stress factors, at least. But no, it's just the tummy from earlier, from the beginning. Alright, so this area. Oh. Oh, it's just pretty bad.
Might be some supplies on board.
What's going on?
Oh, that hurt.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
The smell. I can't do that now.
So that dead body moves.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you think.
Please. I don't.
I need to lose some of
your power.
Whoa.
The other one.
We gotta lock up in the
Oops.
Cave.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias must. What the?
Oh. Frick, man. There's a lot of stuff around here, like collectives, collectibles. Easily missed, but since she's so like distorted, I'm just gonna go straight for the chopper. Oh, we better make that. That wasn't a headshot? How the hell did he like do that? I never questioned that too. Okay, that's a lighter. I knew we'd get one at some point.
Ah!
Jeez.
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
She's using fire. Bro, shut up. Obviously, I'm armed. Jeez, man.